Good morning, my dear children. I am Narmada, your maths teacher. Hope all of you are safe at home. Our today's concept is subtraction. What do you mean by subtraction? Subtraction means taking away a number from another number. So what is subtraction? Taking away a number from another number. For example, what do I have in my hand? Yes, it's markers. So how many do I have? 1, 2, 3. I have 3 markers with me. So what happens if I take away 1 from here? What is the answer? 2. So taking away a number from another number is subtraction. So the answer that we get is called as difference. So what do we call it as? Difference. So this is a new term that we have learned. The answer that we get after subtraction is called as difference. So before going to subtraction, let us understand the properties of subtraction. We have 3 main properties of subtraction, and let us see one by one in detail. So shall we move on to the first property? The first property is order of numbers. The order of numbers is very important. What do you mean by order? The way we write the number is the order. So always in subtraction, the first number should be the bigger number and then the smaller number. So this format of smaller number first and the bigger number is not applicable for us now. So in the order of numbers, the bigger number should be first and then the smaller number. So 8 minus 5. So what happens? We have 8 and minus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what do I get as answer? 3. So what is the term for the answer that we get after subtraction? It is called as difference. So the difference is 3 here. So this is the first property of subtraction. Now let us move on to the second property of subtraction, which is zero property. Here, as you all know, zero means nothing. Zero doesn't have a value. So if we take away zero from any number, we get the same number as the answer or difference. So 15 minus 0 means 0 will not have any effect here. So the same number will be the answer or difference. The same way, 53 minus 0, whatever be the number, if we subtract 0 from any number, we get the same number as the answer. So 53 minus 0 would be 53. The same number is the difference. So this is the second property of subtraction. Now let us move on to the third property of subtraction. What happens if we subtract or take away 1 from a number? See here, 42 minus 1. So if we have to take away 1 from any number, what we need to find out is the previous number of this one. So previous number means what? Before number. So we have to find out the before number of this 42. So what would be the before number of 42? It is 41. Very good. So 41 is the answer or difference. The same way, 17 minus 1. So what should we do? We have to find the previous number or the before number of this. So what is the previous number of 17? It is 16. Very good. 16 is the answer. So when we are finding out the previous number or the before number, that number also has a name. We call it as predecessor. So we have learned another new term for the before number or the previous number. It is called as predecessor. So the answer that we get here, we call it as predecessor. So these are the three properties of subtraction. Now let us see a few examples with all these, using all these properties. So what would be 25 minus 0? If we take away 0 from any number, we get the same number as the answer or difference. So it will be 25 here. So what happens when we take away 1 from any number? What should we find out? We should find out the predecessor or the before number of this number. So what is the previous number of 54? 53 is the difference that we get here. Now let us move on to two-digit subtraction. Two-digit subtraction, we have ones and then tens. So what happens? Say 16 minus 12. So how do we find out the answer? So first we have to take the ones place. So we have 6 here minus 2. We have to take away 2 from 6. So we have 6 and we need to take away 2 from it. 1 and 2. So what do we get as the difference? Yes, it is 4. Now here we have 1. We have to take away 1. So we don't have anything. So what is the answer or difference? It is 0. Now let us see one more example for this. Minus 42. So ones and tens. So first we need to find out the difference for ones place. 5 minus 2. 5 and we have to take away 2 from here. 1 and 2. So what is the difference? It is 3. So 3 is the difference here. And in 10, next move on to tens place. 9 minus 4. So we have 9 and when we have to take away 4 from here. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So what is the answer or difference? 5. Yes. 5 is the difference. So 53 is the difference. So this is how we'll do the 2-digit subtraction. That's all for this session. Thank you.